see something new, interesting.
Tap hole.
And this is good because those tap holes that y'all see are what's going to be eating the algae that is growing, you know, that is still growing in our wetlands, and that's causing that dissolved oxygen to drop. You know, it's causing the water to not be as healthy. So.
This is an outdoor classroom. This is a classroom without walls.
Snake.
My students today are looking for signs of interactions, types of interactions, ecological interactions over here in the existing wetland area. Yeah. You all get in your teams and let's explore. In the back of this school, it is a wetland, a special area that has been made by the Pasquotank River. That water that is coming off of our school building was not able to connect with the existing wetland. So there was an idea to make a created stormwater wetland so that the water coming off of our school building, parking lots, and adjacent ball fields could be cleaned, it could be filtered before it entered into our existing wetland.
So it's interesting, it's a way of life here.
And instead of them opening up a textbook to look at a wetland area, they can actually come out to this area and to see it and live in color. I mean, it is real world to them, it is relevant to them, and they get to form a relationship with it. With our wetlands area, this is an opportunity to not only teach about ecology, but I can also talk about water quality. I can also talk about chemical interactions. I can even talk about or teach with the students about evolutionary changes within a landscape.
This tree is growing out of the old roots of this bigger tree.
So the students, to me, they appear to have more of an awareness that, you know, hey, we need to take care of our environment, because when plastic ends up in our water, oil ends up in our water, you know, we could be drinking the very bad stuff that's in the water. It is also my hope that these students will become stewards of the environment themselves, and they will go out and preach the good word about taking care of the environment. We're on this one planet, and you know, this is a one shot, and we got to get it right.